Oh boy, a Giovanna.
Oh god, the frame rate. Stop chugging.
Damn.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize I saw it. Say this is
too good right now.
I forget, are you back on Mario?
No. Am I? No, I think I'm on 8 right now.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you did 2 levels. I remember 7-1. Is this a golden? Yeah. stop chugging.
Keep bursting at the worst possible place.
Sometimes I have to remind myself to just try and concede, like, don't burst, just save it for next round, because you're probably going to lose this one.
Alright. It's very close, but I have not dropped a set to either of those players. And I'm back up to ninth floor. Too hot.
Move on to the next floor.
I like how this just serves as a preview of what you get to, like, do once you get the mag readers. Oh, that was the other one. I know you can't right now, but you're also not streaming.
Yeah. Good timing.
Get on the run! Duel one. Get up to bat! Let's run!
I don't get this.
Perfect? Wow.
Three-ode.
Fucking door.
That just sucks. Because, as far as she gets into a 12-hit combo, no, like, no damage like that.
Yeah. I'm getting fucking destroyed by this Geo, though. This sucks, man. Like, the skill disparity between floor 8 and 9 is disgusting. Back to 8.
It's I wouldn't say it's probably almost like exponential to some degree.
It might be. Move on to the next. It's like, watch me fucking stomp people on floor 8 now. Either that or, like, I have the bad luck of getting matched with players who are on their way to 10.
Went to go touch cat and grab some. Nice.
Here comes Daredevil.
Bitch, he got a hit in. Fuck.
Yeah, I was like, he didn't. That's not perfect. Go for the no rehab. Let's see.
Yep, no rematch.
Super butter.
Yeah. Oh boy, a soul.
Dude, I hate this song.
Floor 8, so... man. Oh god, that was dragging me stuff. Whatever. I got no chance. Duel 2. Let's
rock. What's the turn count between the two of you?
Just 1-0 for the soul. Why does Soul have more than one move that goes through Gigantic? Soul dumb. Don't like Soul.
I don't think a lot of people do. Not alone. Having an opportunity or displeasure to have fought.
I'll still take this over Axel a million times.
You have fought some high tier Zatos.
I have fought at least like one decent top. I think one of my one of my first floor 9 opponents was a Zato. terrible burst. Okay, 2-1. Last set felt decent.
Oh, come on. Had to chase me.
Had to say I would prefer Soul to Axel.
Willed it into existence.
Mankind.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Good begins.
Oh, come on. Smoke didn't let me hit their hurt.
Did it once.
Yeah.
sick. Again. It's 2-0 against the Jackson.
Nice. He definitely wants to fight you again. My parents are telling me, and from what I can see, they look nearly identical. Like, hard to see any distinguishing features. Which means we're going to train them, and now that's pretty early, to try and wear collars. They do behave a little differently, but who knows if they remain that way.
Mm-hmm. 3-0. Ugh. Fuck, Axel. All of my homies hate Axel. Need to change what badges I show.
Which ones are you currently showing? I know floor is not one of them.
I think maybe like 5 hours doing ladder matches. Good job. Oops. He should have been dead. Restart.
You press the button. Where are you peeking? Oh my god, this will take me all the way back to the beginning. I guess, yeah, I did finish off the match. Pick up the gold.
Oh god. Okay.
Sick.
Like a gigantic kind of so good.
I'm glad I've been given different. Provided I don't mess up.
Slap. Duel 2. Let's rock. Oops. It's not the right place. Yeah, one more.
Duel one. Let's rock.
If I can feel so slow, I feel better about blue playing.
Flank section. Yeah.
Does Clank get a hyperjump?
I don't think Clank gets anything. Oh my god. Could not time my wake up. That's not what I mean. Oh, the GDQ runs.
Yeah.
What's on right now?
Was King's Quarters on? Yeah. That being said, I feel bad for the runners because I think they had some people were terrible.
Fuck off. What do you mean? Number of unique matches has been exceeded.
Yeah, that happens. Sometimes it's kind of like.
But then I get into the lobby and, like, every pedestal is open. God damn your video game. Gonna get twirled to death.
Mankind new. Duel one. Let's rock.
Or not.
Duel 2. Let's
Oh, Jesus. Low Fujin,
what? Oh my god, the two of them explode. I'm
Execution costing me a lot of health, if not the round right now.
Am I to believe that the Earthquake mask is also here on this planet?
No idea. I don't even remember what that mask is for.
So Ratchet's gonna be on this planet.
Oh. Maybe.
I got mixed up by a proper Melia who dashes all over the place. Why is there? Okay. Oh, I was about to lose my mind. I was like, why do I only have five? I took six all the way over here.
Don't want to keep fighting the same Angie. God damn it.
This sucks.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh god, you hurt a lot. Oh. No.
He's getting blown up. Okay, he got sent up before. Congratulations. I wonder if there's been a case where the same opponent has either sent me up or down a floor, and if I've done the same to somebody. I also wonder what the like frequency is of me getting opponents that are new to the game, and the game for some reason just put them on for it.
Oh, it just determined, yeah, you're good enough to be at eight.
And then they just get fucked.
I mean, it's like the people who end up fighting S rankers for a couple, like, two or three matches.
Yeah.
On
Tetria, yeah. Axel, oh boy.
Duel one.
Planet with his heart.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Good.
Throw him into the wall. Damn it.
Hey, yeah, you're gonna be trying to do the process in this game.
Here comes Daredevil. Oh, wait. Fuck off. I don't want this matchup. I don't care if I'm better than you.
Duel one.
Actually, yeah, I extra don't care if I'm better. Go away, Axel. It's time for you to go away.
I came back and you said go away. I was like, huh? Then you put it to the Axel too.
What? What is that? Right. It's like streamers putting TV in their fucking music.
Yeah, TV or just make their whole Twitch username.
No, I mean like your fucking URL including TV. Dude, shut the fuck up. Now I know your stream sucks. And nothing you make is interesting. Acting like you won't get command grabbed.
Good purpose. Dude, I'm super tempted to actually just get that Tali cover. It's also laser targeted since there is a spider in my room.
No. What? Weird interactions. Me? Yeah. Okay, well, 3-0'd him that time. Okay.
Dude, I don't know if he is guys. How is he
Master.
Man, one of my favorite Smash players was the Ganondorf guy. But he long since like retired because he became an actual lawyer.
Just want to see if this combo is even worth the meter. Or worth the extra input intensity. feels good. Like a genius.
I think it is the benefit of having like this highlighted black number. This is where I fight the white, not there.
Yeah.
Which I'm apparently sad I lost I'm not alone in knowing that that is a known problem.
What, the white Zato on this specific one? Yeah. Second
slap.
One.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Do we need to apply some amount of pressure?
Let's rock.
That any even be delayed is kind of like the heart of the turn with that.
Why didn't you fly over, you weirdo?
I'm really 10-3 on this one. Well, in terms of sets. Still not Shin Ed Gain, oh. Wow.
Level 109 Leo. Okay.
Certainly played a lot. Oh dear. That should have been much worse for me. I feel like I should have died for those mistakes. Playing this game.
Oh, that's
heavy. Damn. start this. Keep playing because at least you have to come in. Oh, okay, never mind. We won't. Bye, Leo. No, he leveled up.
Wait, he won? I'll have
it. Yes. You can block while standing.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Evidently not. Holy shit. Free as fuck. Aww.
Oh,
I love that one specific frame. Yeah, okay. Of course you won't rematch, you fucking idiot. I love the one specific frame of Pop Buster with Potemkin's hands really wide apart. You can't set it to slow-mo, can you? It's already in the game, it's just like the only thing that sucks about like the combo recipe thing is like you need to actually be able to do the combo first before you can record it and like set it as a thing to practice. Which kinda defeats the point of having it be files and transferred to it.
Or at least let me put in the input and then kind of dictate the delay.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know, 5S delay, whichever special move, you know, follow up song. Yeah, it's only in replay, but it's not.
Suicide Kai.
Mankind. Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh my god. we get a perfect anyway? Yeah.
Perfect. Duel 2. Let's rock.
Bro, did you just buy the game? Okay, no.
Wow.
Huh.
No, I'm watching the voting for something. Someone just dropped like hella money to try and get them boosted up. They went up like 13,000 votes to get it. I mean, no matter what, my favorite over here. Oh, what did she need to say and do?
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Oh, okay, no, she's in the right.
What?
People react to comments made by media personality and the Trump's life force and criticize them for their celebrations in the history of American football. I'm like, yeah, that's totally right.
Blindly love America all the time day.
I think the day before on the 3rd, just you hit midnight, my friend goes, I hate America. I'm like, yes, but why? He goes, it's July, it's the 4th of July.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
You face a lot of Kai's. I guess I have to have a good Kai.
I guess Kai's wanna fight the Temple. Same Kai.
So get to learn and then probably not win a rematch.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
He's good at jabbing me out of Hammerfall. Although I'm kind of confused as to why he's able to jab me out of Hammerfall. It's only one hit.
I'm so weirded out to put this on Premiere. Just because it's like premiering as if it's live.
Yeah.
I forgot about that before.
Anyways. What? You can just grab that, right, okay. This Kai knows some stuff. He knows some very fancy shit, but seems to lack in basics.
What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, why does it sound like I'm talking through a tin can on your recording?
I don't know. Oh! I was on 9?
Yeah, I was like, didn't you-
Oh! Oh!
Now you're 10.
Oh, I'm sick. And I was recording. Fuck yeah. Wait, what was that Kai doing on 9? What the fuck was that?
Being bad, I guess.
Oh. Okay.
Well, what were some of those people doing on 9 then?
Right, what the fuck?
That soul that doesn't know how to block, apparently?
I must have been right then, because, like, holy shit. I must have just been getting opponents that were on their way to 10 / Celestial, because what the fuck? Well, I can stop there. That's a happy place to end.